Pima County Sheriff's detectives are investigating a man found dead on the far northwest side. They were originally called out for a single car crash near Twin Peaks and Silverville. Deputies say when they got there, they found a truck had crashed through a fence and into a home. The man who died was found outside the truck with trauma that suggests he was not hit by the car. PCSD is investigating.